Hey YouTube, Ryan here from SiteDive.com. I am actually taking this video on my Nexus S, and I found a cool website that you might want to know about. If you've seen these things around, these are QR codes, and what they do is they allow you to use your smartphone to scan the code or take a picture of it, and then it actually can take you to a phone number or a text or a link to a website, so a direct URL. So you go to your, I'm using Google Chrome, so I typed in QR code generator. I don't think it's showing that very well, but QR code generator, and that brings us to the top link here, QR code generator. And I'm going to click that, and then it gives you, it's also called a KWA code, I think. So here we have options for a URL, a text, a phone number, or an SMS, and then you can type in the barcode here. So here I'm going to type in sitehive.com, that's my website, .com, hit enter, and there is my code. So you can actually copy that link, or you can take an actual screenshot of that and get the JPEG and stick that into whatever Photoshop application you're using.